quite well. You know, there is an invasion happening in Donegal right now, what I've been saying. Like, I ran in 2020 in the general election warning the people of Donegal that this invasion was happening. It's happening right now. The people of Donegal give me a lot of support. You know, in 5 years' time, I promise you, it's going to be a lot worse. So I'll be back again, don't you?